So, real quick, because I didn't show, there's the version. I know it shows up at other places, but the version needs to be shown. We're going to do a for real one, and then no more resets. Good news, we have so much time during this event, so we didn't lose much. All right. Here we go. And no more resets after this. We're going through to the end of this. And if this doesn't turn out all that groovy, hit that slightly wrong. Getting that slightly off. That one would have been right. Hold on. There we go. Still getting my wave dash ability down. That was just bad because I grabbed at a wrong spot. That was my bad. I will still make some mistakes, but we're going to do these a whole lot better. Okay, I need to stop overusing the grab button. So the reason, if you're wondering why do I overuse the grab button, it's because other games I speedrun, that tends to be the dash button. So that's the button that's going to make me move fast. Okay, that was all me. I think we're in a better groove. We're feeling better. So let's continue doing good. Thank you. That is my bad. Overusing that grab button still. That was entirely on me. That was silly. Unfortunately, I can't look at chat all that well right now, but welcome. I see we have a new chatterer. I just want to say welcome to the stream. And thank you for joining us, because always like having people join us. I am doing a pretty bad job speedrunning Celeste right now. Oh, extra life program director at Seattle Children's. Hey! Very happy to have you here. Always happy to help Seattle Children's. I actually work in the Research Institute. So I am very much invested in this great organization, although I'm not on the children helping side directly. Yeah, this wasn't too... Oh. I forgot, gotta keep moving. But yeah, I'm always happy to be doing my part to try and help out. The hospital has done a lot of good for my family, both in terms of employment and also in terms of... health and wellness for my family and myself. I was once a patient. There we go. This is looking pretty good. But yeah, I am always happy to be helping out with this great cause. And of course, any of you out there in chat, if you want, please do feel free to chat if you want. Working is also, of course, always appreciated, whichever way works for you. I'm not the best at talking with chat right now because this game draws all of your peepers to the screen. But let's keep going. Oh, that was not what I... Oh, that was so close. We're going to just pretend I didn't make that silly of a move. That was also another real silly one. Can't tell me that wasn't better than last time. Nope, I know what I want to do there and I just didn't do it. Oh, I thought I would have gotten my bounce back. I got a little carried away there. All right. See, my biggest challenge on this game is I always overhold the grab button. And that's entirely my fault. It's because I play so many speedruns with the right trigger being the move fast button. So it kind of puts me in a weird spot in terms of muscle memory. Whoops. Went down a little too quick. Needed to go over just a smidge. All right. Why'd I do that? Oh, a little too overzealous. A little too overzealous again. I think this is going a fair bit better than it was before. Nope, almost. Almost, but... There we go. That's what I meant to do. That wasn't what I meant to do. Got in my own head a little bit. All right, there we go. Okay. Whoa. I don't think I hit that direction, but it's all good. Nope, I keep forgetting that thing. It's gonna boop me if I do that. All right. That was all on me. That was also all on me because I don't know what I did there. We'll be right back. That was also all on me. I got too quick for my own good there. Yeah. Oh, that was almost some good moves right there. That was not good moves. That was me getting greedy. Oh, what am I doing here? It's just getting me in all the wrong ways. Okay, we're going to pretend this room does not exist. Boy, this is the room that gets me. That one just got weird. There we go. Nope. Slightly off on my timing. I'm letting this get into my head. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. It's not too bad overall. I mean, one of my friends who does speedrun this game, Hawk Sam, probably would be, you know, a little disappointed in my skills, but it's all good. Oh boy, what'd I do? Okay, Well, I am right now speedrunning, so I cannot be eating no brownie butter bites and whatnots. Whoa. That was... God, I could do that. That is not quite it. Oh, this one is kind of tricky because I keep going too quick. Okay, I gotta stop doing that one. Diagonal when I did not mean to. Whoa. Please regenerate. You. Oh, okay. Not quite there, almost. Do that. Okay, that was a bad place to be. That is a bad place to be as well. I am definitely not going for that strawberry. That was... Oh! Then you stole attention away from that window. Well, even if I get a PB on my speedrun, I don't think it qualifies, because that is not an uninterrupted speedrun. That is very, very sad. Nope. Oh, boy, I am really, really unhappy about that one. Come on, so close. How I wanted. That was unfortunate, though. Oh, and that was silly. That is another strawberry collected. My pie is going to have a whopping, like, berries to it. This way. Boom. That was silly. I don't need to go here, I need to go... Nope. What am I doing? Here we go. All the way through to here. What am I doing again? Oh. Oh, let's give it 1, 2 there. Yeah. No, I think that's for a strawberry. Even if I don't have a run that's submittable, I'm still going to have a run that I'm enjoying. Will you really donate $100 for a reset? Yeah, it's a key. Why did I go here? There's that key that I'm looking for. I want to light that up. What am I doing there? I don't think that's the right way. I need to stop using my dash out of this and just smack into it like that, and then do that. And then boop. It's all good. Go. Then we have this thing. Oh, I hit that too soon. That ain't how I do that. Oh, and that ain't how I do that either. I hate these things. Those things are so creepy. That is not the ideal way to do this. Into the very bad area. There we go. Well, at least now I have light. Well, that's what I need to do. I need to get this guy to join me. But not that way. That was not ideal. Nope. Oh, what am I doing? Maybe it's for the better that I lost this speed run. I kind of froze. Let's continue beating our head against this one. And we won't go this way. I think there's a key over this way that I should have gotten earlier, but I was too afraid of the spooky dark. Oh, I didn't even see those. There we go. We're on our way now. And here we go! Let's get out of this area! Finally catch up to Theo. Well, soon, I should say. Not quite to Theo yet, but we're getting Theo. This is the hardest part of this run for me almost every time. But we're going to get through this. I hope you're all having fun out there. Wow. Nope. Not getting me. Nope. That was just me getting into my own head a little bit. Nope. Okay, Theo. There we go. Whoa, what the? That was interesting. I don't know what I was doing there. I was getting silly. Oh! not the best. Oh, I killed Theo! Oh boy! That was also a little silly, but it worked. We're good. And then of course the waves of pushing. Because you don't want me to go fast here. A guzzling in your eye. Boom. Alright. Was that a perfect chapter? No, not even close. But did I still have fun? Of course. I'm still doing the speed run, even if my run went bad. And then we skip this cutscene. Go through here. Nope, did that too soon. Slightly off from where I want it to be. I think that was the answer. Oh boy. There we go. Get it eventually. Oh, not where I wanted to be. Why am I forgetting where I'm going here? I'm not going in there. Oh, why do I not remember how to do this area? And I needed to ride him. Why did I get off of him? And why did I stop ducking there? Ah. My flying with the feather is so bad. Nope, a little too low. I've got to hit that. I'm not going to hit that if I keep doing that. Eventually, I'll get there. No, close. I jumped too soon on that. And I hit that way too sharp. Oh, too much momentum. And there, I just lost my flow entirely. There we go. That is how it should be done. Boy, that almost took a chunk out of me. Nope. Just not hitting that quite right. Nope, I need to go upwards. I'm trying too much to go forward. Oh, I'm just sloppy. Sloppy as can be. There we go. I don't know why that one was so hard for me. I don't think I've had that much trouble in that room before. Here I need to use analog stick. Thank you. Here's where it gets real, and my favorite music in this game comes in. Because I do love the music coming up. Oh boy, that got out of control. Ooh, can I do this? Let's see if we could feather that needle. Nice. Ooh, careful with those dashes. Goes a little too fast for me to just keep. Oh boy, that was real bad. Why am I being so silly at this today? I fell for the very first thing. Oh, I do love this part though. It is so difficult, but so good. My finger refused to hit that dash button. Oh boy. I don't want to bop into those evil crystals. Wow! See, I don't say that I'm awesome at speedrunning this game. I just say that I enjoy speedrunning this game. Oh, why did I not dash? Huh? Oh, why did I do that? Oh boy. Silly me. God, this is where the everything gets really weird. And I get smashed. Nope. I want diagonal on that. Winner. All right. Whoops. Just want to make sure. That is. All right. We are almost done with Celeste. That is a lot of deaths. But it's all good. We're going to keep going. Speaking of keep going, we're going to keep going for extra life for quite some time. So make sure to get your donations in. It is to help the children at Seattle Children's. Oh, as I ignore the fact that there is danger all around me. Nope, I got a little wrong direction on that. Oh, this one always... Alright. Nope. But at least we are now at the final part of this run. And up we go. Oh, it's not a cutscene. This is. Gotta wait for the talking to begin. Didn't jump out enough. Nope. I wanted to. Nope. There we go. No. That's a quick one right there. Like that. Just bam, bam. I should have used a dash. No harm in using a dash sometimes. All right. Through another area. Onward and upward. Oh, skip those cutscenes. What am I doing? Even if... Oh. Even if we are not going to have a run that is submittable... Oh. I keep not seeing those spikes. Oh boy, that was... I don't know what I was doing there. doing. Going strong. Nope, deer in headlights. On our thinking here. Nope. There we go. That was silly. Cool. Blah, blah, blah. Slow down, dude. You're going a little too fast. There we go. That one is tricky. With this part, those are always so tricky. What was that? I don't even know. Lower than I thought I was. Oh no. Okay. No. Ah. Nope. Nope, I'm not doing that quite right. Oh boy. Oh, I fell down and I didn't know what to do. I was panicking. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, I thought I was a touch higher. I don't even know what I did there. That was not what I wanted. Oh, I am getting into my own head on this. Ooh. That almost got away from me again. Oh, I let that get away from me. Ah. We are not going for berries. Because that would detract from what we're trying to do, which is trying to just not be killed all the time. Although, hey, that's a berry. I should have gone for that gem. Ugh. Yay! All right. Fingers are cramping. But you know what? I'm having fun. I hope you are all having some fun. And if not, just let me know what I could do to try and make things a little more fun. We'll do some other speedruns coming up quite soon. Oh boy, that was... I don't know what is going on there. There we go. Whew. But if there's anything I could do to help with the mood, just let me know and we will do it. We are going to be done with this game before too long. No, we need to go down. Drop out, and there we go. Got a double skip. Not get that close, though. Not that close either. I'm getting too close. Oh, what am I doing there? This one, for some reason, it's not that hard of a room. Okay, I'll take it. No, I've got to do that a little smarter. And then right up, and there we go. Alrighty. Oh, have I mentioned I've been playing games for quite a large amount of time? Games for a large amount of time, eventually your brain starts to kind of freeze up. Hey, we are at the home stretch now. We'll grab some of these. So, we don't need to grab every checkpoint along the way, but it does make it easier. Oh. Yeah, I remember that. That was unfortunate. Oh, what am I doing? I'm hitting diagonals when I should be hitting non-diagonals. What are those other directions are called? You know, the old cardinal direction thing. Nope. Yeah. I didn't even bother hitting dash when I should have. By the way, I apologize if there's a little noise, because right now my Roomba has decided to make its grand entrance into Extra Life 2023. All right. No, what was I doing there? This area is always weird because your jump height is awesomely improved. But it makes it really tricky. Oh, for knowing exactly how far you can go. That was painful. Poor Madeline did not need that happening to her today. Okay. That was me going a little too quick. Ah, just fell off that mountain. I gotta get a little over more. All right, we are like pretty much at the home stretch here. I was using analog stick instead of D-pad because anytime you have those... Oh! Why do I think that's the way to go? Nope. Ugh! Hardest one with feathers is right here. Mm-hmm. I do not like controlling this because you have to pretty much go analog stick. And analog stick for me is tricky in 2D platformer type games like this. Ugh! Okay, I'm going to try and go with the D-pad. Oh, I went too good with the D-pad. Ugh. Ah. See, my problem here is I just don't do the... I don't like the full analog movement here. One. All right. That would be my final time there, unfortunately, because the window priority changed. We lost recording. Well, we lost visibility. So, real quick, I just want to see what my old PB would have been. So, my PB would have been 141.52, so this is slightly better. Skip cutscene, and we are not done until we see how that pie looks. That crust pie. But it just means I'll have to play this again at some point in the near future. Who knows, maybe tomorrow morning when I'm sleep deprived, I go through and somehow get like, oh no, 10 minutes off. All right, come on. I just want to get to the pie. I forget if you could skip this and get to a pie or not, so I'm just going button mash. Guess it's technically a crust pie. Hey, there are strawberries in there. 4 of them. Imagine making a whole pie with 4 strawberries. That's how you know you're doing things completely wrong with baking. But, so what's fun? We are not doing that. Those levels are hard. But if we look at it, my previous speedrun had less deaths, but 6 minutes slower, so hey, more deaths for more power. I'm going to take a quick little second to see about something. I will be right back in just a second. I am going to keep this going because this music's beautiful and nice, so instead I am gonna... just disappear my camera. I will be right back. Hold tight. All right, and we're coming back. Sorry for that. Had to take a quick little stretch of the legs and whatnot. But I thought keeping the music from Celeste going was a good thing, because let's face it, that game is good. That is a good game. However, so here's the problem. I said if I got a PB, or if I didn't get a PB, I... UTV. Don't know what exactly you're saying. But here's the thing. I did not get an official PB because my stream went glitched. Because something took priority away, and because of that, I am going to have